One of the things that we like to do here on SWAT Magazine TV is talk about the gear that armed professionals in military, law enforcement, and personal security use in their everyday jobs, and let you think about whether or not they're the right tool for your personal defense or home defense preparation. Something like a weapon-mounted flashlight deserves a lot of attention in this area. When we think about mounting a flashlight onto a firearm, we need to be aware that everything we point our flashlight at, we're also pointing the firearm at.
This particular weapon system does have the a new Magpul product on it. It's the ACS stock, known as the Adaptive Carbine Storage Stock. And it's really unique because it fits a demand out there in the market for shooters that like that sloped cheek rest. But also, we give them the proprietary polymers that we use, the strength, the durability of your CTR stocks, and actually has some of those features in there. Has your release lever with your friction lock, so you can lock the stock into place just like our CTR. It also has the utility and design of the UBR stock, which is obviously one of our popular stocks, so you have storage.
Let's take another look at how law enforcement and military gear might affect your choice for home defense or even sport shooting. Everyone with a precision rifle wants to make sure that they have the perfect ammunition to get the downrange performance that they're looking for. One of the best ways to do that is to experiment and find the best ammunition that works in your rifle. One place you might want to look is Hornaday. Now, Hornaday manufactures the TAP line for law enforcement and military use only, but they also manufacture the 4 personal defense line. The 4 personal defense line is actually the same exact round. In some calibers, such as .308 and .223, you can get the same bullet weight, the same exact performance, and the same muzzle velocity out of a slightly different case and a different colored box.